Welcome to our stay at the RAMADA Resort and Hotel in Mbezi Beach in Dar es Salaam. This is the beautiful lobby area. It's pretty massive, really nice and modern. I think they just did an upgrade to this hotel, so I was really excited to stay here with the girls. It's something that I love to do with them at least once a month. We're walking into the dining area. Here's a little cafe where they serve coffee and sweets all day. And now we're going to the cafe where we had, or the dining area where we have breakfast every morning. So you'll see Zanaya here enjoying some salad, Penelope some cereal, and her charcuterie plate. She's so bougie. There's my Spanish omelet and French toast, and a great look outside at the beautiful day that is forming. The spread was really nice. I didn't want to walk around with the camera to captivating all of it, but everything that you would think of in a nice buffet breakfast experience. There's some dates, some fresh orange juice, and another look outside to the beautiful space where we're about to go have some fun. Let me show you upstairs to their hotel room. So I had two separate hotel rooms. This is the girls' room. They're downstairs enjoying breakfast, but you know, I know most bloggers do this before you come into the room. Well, this is me doing it after because that's me. I'm a mom. We were worried about having a good time. There's the bathroom as soon as you walk into the space, and that key to make sure that it's in the wall so that you have access to the power. So this was a double bed suite or double bedroom. The girls had their own bed and a beautiful view of Mbezi Beach, right? Cute, perfect for kids. They enjoyed it. They watched their Netflix and they had their own room, kind of like they do at home. You know, when you're traveling as a family, it's a lot easier to break up the rooms, especially with kids. This room was a little tight, so I was happy to be able to give them that experience. And now I'll head into my room, which was a junior suite. It's pretty gorgeous. Here's the living area, the couch, the king bed, and this was a beautiful ocean view. Like, so gorgeous, just stunning, right? I'm not gonna show the bathroom because I forgot to take it until there were towels everywhere. So now we're just gonna head out to the pool area. So this was shot on a Sunday, and Sundays and Saturdays, but Sundays I think all over the continent are known as family days. So we got out there really early. We had some family come in and join us for the day, but we got out there really early, pretty much after breakfast, to have the pool to ourselves, the play area to ourselves, and to snag some seats, the prime seats, because we knew we would be here pretty much all day enjoying the festivities. I'm walking, saying hello. Just how beautiful the background is, the hotel is. We've done a lot of staycations, and this is probably my favorite, the most beautiful hotel, the most family-friendly hotel that I've seen, and that I've stayed at since being here in Dar es Salaam. So this is the RAMADA Resort. Super family friendly again. They've done a lot of upgrades. I think when we first got to Tanzania, this hotel was not even open in 2020. So pretty sure they've done some upgrades. The kids loved it. They loved having the pool to themselves. This is Penelope being her adventurous jump in the pool self. And I got to have my own little time taking in the beauty of the Indian Ocean. The beach, they keep the beach really pristine on this property. There are no such thing as private beaches in Dar es Salaam. Everybody can access the beach as long as it is physically accessible. But this property does a really good job. I noticed in the mornings where they're cleaning the beach up for anything that's left behind. They pay a lot of attention to that for their guests. You can see the play area, things for the kids. This is not something that is there every day. Specifically there for Saturdays and Sundays, where kids get to have fun and enjoy. And the best part is, this wasn't even the end of the day, but It was a nice nap. These kids had been enjoying themselves. They played, they partied in the sun, they danced, they ate, and they passed out. Perfect sign of a great staycation.